When you arise in the morning, think of what a privilege it is to be alive, to think, to enjoy, to love. Do every act of your life as though it were the very last act of your life. Life is short. The fruit of this life is a good character and acts for the common good. Everything that happens, happens as it should, and if you observe carefully, you will find this to be so. To live the good life, we have the potential for it if we can learn to be indifferent to what makes no difference. How ridiculous and how strange to be surprised at anything which happens in life. Live out your life in truth and justice, tolerant of those who are neither true nor just. We live only now. Everything else is either past or is unknown. To love only what happens, what was destined, no greater harmony. The happiness of your life depends upon the quality of your thoughts. Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Everything we see is a perspective, not the truth. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength. It is not death that a man should fear, but he should fear never beginning to live. Be tolerant with others and strict with yourself. Stay calm and serene regardless of what life throws at you. Accept whatever comes to you, woven in the pattern of your destiny, for what could more aptly fit your needs? Confine yourself to the present. Because a thing seems difficult for you, do not think it impossible. Think of yourself as dead. You have lived your life. Now, take what's left and live it properly. Stop whatever you're doing for a moment and ask yourself, am I afraid of death because I won't be able to do this anymore? Let each thing you would do, say, or intend be like that of a dying person. What we do now echoes in eternity. A man's worth is no greater than the worth of his ambitions. Dwell on the beauty of life, watch the stars, and see yourself running with them. Waste no more time arguing about what a good man should be. Be one. If it is not right, do not do it. If it is not true, do not say it. Very little is needed to make a happy life. It is all within yourself and your way of thinking. Accept the things to which fate binds you, and love the people with whom fate brings you together, but do so with all your heart. The best revenge is to be unlike him who performed the injury. The soul becomes dyed with the color of its thoughts. Never let the future disturb you. You will meet it, if you have to, with the same weapons of reason which today arm you against the present. Reject your sense of injury, and the injury itself disappears. How much more grievous are the consequences of anger than the causes of it? The first rule is to keep an untroubled spirit. The second is to look things in the face and know them for what they are. Do not act as if you were going to live 10,000 years. Death hangs over you while you live, while it is in your power. Be good. Here is a rule to remember in future. When anything tempts you to feel bitter, not this is misfortune, but to bear this worthily is good fortune. The universe is change. Our life is what our thoughts make it. Don't go on discussing what a good person should be. Just be one. Life is neither good or evil, but only a place for good and evil. If any man despises me, that is his problem. My only concern is not doing or saying anything deserving of contempt. Humans have come into being for the sake of each other, so either teach them or learn to bear them. Regain your senses, call yourself back, and once again wake up. Now that you realize that only dreams were troubling you, view this reality as you view your dreams. Whoever does wrong, wrongs himself. Whoever does injustice, does it to himself, making himself evil. Death smiles at us all. All we can do is smile back. Look well into thyself. There is a source of strength which will always spring up, if thou wilt always look. How much time he gains, who does not look to see what his neighbor says, or does, or thinks, but only at what he does himself, to make it just and holy. The object of life is not to be on the side of the majority, but to escape finding oneself in the ranks of the insane. Look back over the past, with its changing empires that rose and fell, and you can foresee the future too. Never esteem anything as of advantage to you that will make you break your word or lose your self-respect. Your days are numbered. Use them to throw open the windows of your soul to the sun. If you do not, the sun will soon set, and you with it. What we cannot bear removes us from life. What remains can be born. Life is opinion. No man is happy who does not think himself so. All things fade and quickly turn to myth. adapt yourself to the life you have been given, and truly love the people with whom destiny has surrounded you. Do not think that what is hard for you to master is humanly impossible, and if it is humanly possible, consider it to be within your reach. Neither worse than or better is a thing made by being praised. Sometimes, even to live is an act of courage. Luck is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. All cruelty springs from weakness. Religion is regarded by the common people as true, by the wise as false, and by rulers as useful. We suffer more often in imagination than in reality. Difficulties strengthen the mind, as labor does the body. If a man knows not to which port he sails, no wind is favorable. Hang on to your youthful enthusiasms. You'll be able to use them better when you're older. It is the power of the mind to be unconquerable. It is not the man who has too little, but the man who craves more, that is poor. Begin at once to live, and count each separate day as a separate life. He who is brave is free. No man was ever wise by chance. Associate with people who are likely to improve you. I shall never be ashamed of citing a bad author if the line is good.